get in and out of the water so easily. I wish I were a duck. Oh! My boot. You're nibbling on my boot. There they go. I'm gonna eat the rest of it. Oh, I wish my pool was open. I'd rather swim in the pool. But way down there, I don't know if you can see, there's some umbrellas here. I'm gonna zoom in. Way down there, the very end, so beyond those umbrellas, there's the street. Can you see the kids playing out there? That's so awesome. Like, they're going in the water. They're having a blast. I feel like they got, like, they're either just jumping in or there's a slide or something that they have. Looks like they might have some boogie boards and stuff. They're having fun. That's awesome. I'm super jealous. Like, yeah, I can jump in the water too, but yuck. Good for them. They're making the best out of it. Anyway, that looks like fun. Now, it's only about 5 feet. Like, it might be a little more than 5 feet right now. It's high, you can see, because there's the shoreline, and obviously it's not over my dock yet, but, it's like, there's the dock, there's the water. So, it just would be really cool to, I've dipped my feet in before, but I would need like a ladder or something to climb back up on the dock. Because, it's just me. All right, everybody. Have a lovely day. Enjoy it.